Could your vitamin B12 deficiency be caused by an unhealthy gut? In this video, I will share with you some causes of vitamin B12 deficiency and some that you may not have thought about. If you've got questions and comments, I'd love to hear from you. Leave those below. I'm Dr. Janine Bowring, naturopathic doctor and best-selling author. So when we talk about the causes of vitamin B12 deficiency, who is at risk? Well, certainly if you have celiac disease, you would be at higher risk for that B12 deficiency because of lack of proper absorption of B12, as well as if you take antacids. So ideally for the ability for B12 to be properly absorbed, it needs to be in a low pH in the stomach at about 1 to 3. Now, if you take antacids, you're raising that pH and you will not be able to break down that cobalt from the proteins that it's bound to in the B12. Also, if you're taking certain medications like proton pump inhibitors, metformin for diabetes or for regulating blood glucose levels, would also put you at higher risk for B12 deficiency, as well as if you've had gastric bypass surgery. So this, again, because things have been altered, you won't have all of that surface area to allow for that B12 absorption. And leaky gut syndrome. So you've heard me talk about this in previous episodes here on the Dr. Janine Show, and it always seems to come up. And you know, those tight junctions in the gut allow for that intestinal permeability. Too much is getting through, causing inflammation, but also autoimmunity. And this is a problem when we're talking about B12 deficiency as well. Vegetarians. So 50% of vegetarians have a B12 deficiency, and 80% of vegans are deficient in vitamin B12. So this is of utmost importance to make sure that you are getting your B12. Usually you've got to go to supplementation, and that's something that I share in another video as to how to best supplement your vitamin B12 and to increase its absorption. So make sure you check that out. Also, aging. So as we age, 50% of those over the age of 60 are deficient in vitamin B12, and this becomes important for protecting the nerves. We know that the myelin sheath, so what is on the outside of our nerves as our protective insulation on our nerves, is called myelin. And when we become deficient in B12, then we can no longer make that proper myelin, and it's important that we get our B12 status where it should be, especially as we're aging, to protect our nerves and our brain and our memory and our brain power. And making sure that we're on top of our B12 is super important, as well as alcohol. So if you enjoy your cocktails and your drinks, your alcohol also breaks down your myelin, but also decreases your absorption of your B12. And if you take potassium as a supplement, or you have too much potassium in your diet, this can also deplete your B12 levels. So I hope you've got questions and comments. I'd love to hear from you. Leave those below. I get back to everyone. Be sure to share this video with those of you, you know, your friends who you think may benefit from this information, and give me a big thumbs up. I truly appreciate it. Be sure that you're subscribed and you turn on those notifications by clicking the bell. And remember to always take care of your good health and to do it naturally. Thanks for joining me today.